Some conditioner, a marker, some water, some scissors, some aluminum foil, and your doll.
I start by taking the cap off my marker
and bang it on the ground till this blue thing gets to the edge.
Once it gets there,
the ink should look like this. It's kind of in a tube, and you just want to put the end of it into some water. You have to let it sit for a while for the bottom half to become completely white, like this. You're going to want to put your mouth on the white side like this, and blow into the container with the conditioner. And mix it together. If it comes out chunky, you just had to add more conditioner. And now you just want to apply it to the hair. You want to go by small little sections.
If you're doing the whole head like me, I just ended up covering the whole entire thing with tin foil. If you're gonna do one strip, you're just gonna do one little line and then put a small amount of tin foil over it.
And you're done. P.S. It washes out but might leave some color stain.
I wish that this night would never be over. There's plenty of time to sleep when we die. So let's just stay awake until we grow old.